Okay, before Mohandas, I allow you to go. Look, let's face it. If there's one person who's probably got the ability to push a lot of what we are saying, it sounds difficult. But let's remember, we have a prime minister who did farm laws, labor laws that were considered untouchable items, did repeal retrospective tax. So do you think this is something that is within his capability to try and push through?
I'm very confident, Vikram, that Prime Minister Modi can do this, and he's a very powerful man. He's a patriot, and he's the one person who can do it, and he will do it if he makes up his mind. I would like to request him to stop this tax terrorism and step in. You know, for example, the retrospective tax. Who could have done it? He did it in 15 days, and he stopped it, right? And then look at the tax deductions, the reduction to 25% in corporate tax done within 48 hours, and look at the benefit that's got. I have full confidence that Prime Minister Modi should put his mind to it and stop tax terrorism, stop the excessive regulations, stop all these agencies going after people, improve the justice system, and clean up the home system. He's the only person for the last 40, 50 years that I've seen in Prime Minister who can do it. And I'm very confident. I hope he looks at your program and he steps in and does it.
All right, let's all hope so. Mohandas Pai, thank you so much for joining
Thank
us.
you. Thank you.